Hello and welcome to HD Calcs. I'm Rick, and in this video we're going to have a look at how we can find and solve exponents on the TI-84 Plus Texas Instruments calculator. To do that, we'll be using the X squared key that looks like this, located here, the up arrow or caret key that looks like this, located here, and for negative exponents, we'll use the negative key that looks like this, located down here. Getting started, if we just want to square a number, like say 5 squared, we start by entering the number and then hitting the X squared key. You'll see we have a exponent of 2 now, and we press enter, and we get the result of 5 squared, or 5 to the power of 2, equals 25. But what about an exponent that isn't a 2 or a square? Well, that's where we use the up arrow or caret key. So if we wanted to solve for 5 to the power of 3, first we would enter the 5 again, then the up arrow or caret key. You'll see we now have an open box where our exponent would be. We just enter our exponent of 3 and press enter. And we get 5 to the power of 3 is equal to 125. We can use this to solve for negative exponents as well. So for example, if we wanted to solve 5 to the power of negative 2, we would start with our 5, hit the up arrow or caret key, there's our box, then the negative sign, and then the 2. You can see we have an exponent of negative 2, and press enter, and we get a result of 5 to the power of negative 2, is equal to 0.04, which is correct. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.